I'm going to be doing a Q&A video where you ask what questions you have for me. I will not be doing stuff like phone numbers or addresses or whatever. And I am also going to be building a computer with these selected parts. The CPU cooler, the CPU, the power supply is out of the box because it's from a computer that broke because it was just not quite built properly. Then we've got the SSD, or solid state drive, hard drives, the motherboard, the webcam, the Wi-Fi card, the graphics card, and the random access memory, or RAM. Then we've got the beautiful computer case. So we are going to be building that in a sec. Also, make sure to put your questions in the comment section below, and I will be sure to make a video about that in about a week or so when there's enough questions. And you can put multiple questions if you would like. So make sure to stay tuned.